could see.
In just under 2 hours, Albuquerque's red light cameras will be shut off. But Target 7 has learned even then, the city will still be spending thousands of dollars on the program. Todd Unger is live to explain why.
Shelley, that's right. For months, we've been telling you how this program has cost upwards of sometimes $100,000 a month. And when these cameras go off at midnight, they'll still be costing thousands.
They may be switching off, but don't think for a minute that's going to solve the money pit that has become Albuquerque's red light program.
It could get into the tens of thousands of dollars relatively quickly.
Target 7 has learned that when the cameras go dark, a program already deep in the red could keep shoveling out thousands of dollars in green.
And about right now is when you should be asking yourself, how is that even possible?
We will still have to pay for the due process. The hearings.
Darren White says the city also has to keep paying employees who work with the program, at least until the city council decides in 2 weeks whether to approve a new contract, which will ultimately determine whether the cameras stay or go.
I think that's crazy. I really think it's crazy.
Drivers we talked with say the entire thing is madness. Target 7 discovered months ago how the program was losing, in some cases, up to $100,000 a month, because when red light runners weren't paying up, the city still had to pay Redflex, who operates the cameras. The council will vote on a new contract in June, but until then, the program remains a definite money drain.
For the next 2 weeks, we will be we will be burning some of that money, but there will not be any revenue.
Now, that new contract we've been talking about is supposed to be revenue neutral, not lose the city any money, at least according to what the city says. Some city councilors like Dan Lewis have been skeptical about that. Whatever happens, it will face a vote June 6th. We can also tell you that meeting that Lewis is going to ask for a vote on putting this all to you, the voters, for next October. Live in Albuquerque, Todd Unger, KOAT Action 7 News.
Right now, the program has upwards of $11 million in citations that have not.